All right, so it's Ricky Melvin and Charlie Kiss Breakfast. Right now, we are joined by an absolute superstar. Put your hands together. Stomp your feet. Yeah. Make some noise for Britney Spears. Yeah.
Britney Spears, how are you doing?
I'm pretty good, thank you.
Good to see you, good to see you.
You too.
How's it feel to be back in the UK?
It's wonderful. There's something in the air here. It's like electric and magical. It's really beautiful.
So you're over here to launch your European tour, the Femme Patel tour.
Yes.
How does it feel to kind of bring that tour to the UK?
Actually, I haven't done that much promotion on this album, so to come here and bring it here first is like really cool because I love London. I have a grandmother here.
Right.
So it's really beautiful.
All right, so Britney, Nicki Minaj, she supported you in the US, and I heard that Joe Jonas is going to be doing his thing with you in Europe. Is that true?
Yes.
And you're fans of both of their work, right?
Oh, I love them.
I want to talk about the tracks as well that make your final tour, because you've got so many different tracks. A, how do you break them down to make the final cut? And B, do you decide yourself?
Well, usually I have a great team of people that work with me. Max Martin did a lot of the tracks on this record, and, you know, he'll come in and he'll play the track for me. And if I want to write on a couple of them, he'll, like, you know, we'll just collaborate and come up with a cool concept and just go from there. But it's really like a laid back vibe and just really kind of easy going. But it's a fun process. You get to be really creative and do different things you've never done before, which is cool.
Amazing. Now, if we go way back to 1999, that was when your debut single, Baby One More Time, came out. You've had a couple of kids since then. It was Jaden's birthday recently.
Yes. We just had a huge birthday party for him yesterday.
Was there a theme for that?
It was Spider-Man and Batman.
Spider-Man and Batman. Love that.
So obsessed. He, like, comes out and he, like, all the kids, we have, like, four Spider-Man costumes, so all the kids at the party had on costumes.
I want to know, were you dressed up, though?
Oh, I didn't dress up at all.
Oh, no. God.
No. I can see like a Wonder Woman or a Catwoman
going. No, actually, me and I was gonna say my husband, my boyfriend, we do that every once in a while. He'll put on like a we're goobs. I know.
Yeah.
Oh,
Britney.
It's really cool.
Now, Britney, your 30th is before the end of the year as well, right? Do you ever sit back and just go, wow, time has really flown by?
Oh my God, it's crazy. I'm getting old.
No, you're not.
You're
that's the thing.
Old.
You're not old. Old. That's the thing. You're scary.
You're still working it, girl. Don't worry.
Oh, thank you.
Now, I know you got a remix album coming up very, very soon. Was it hard for you to pick, you know, the best tracks on this album?
Yeah, there was actually, we recorded like 50 songs for this album.
Wow.
Like, we recorded so many songs, so it was really hard for me to, you know, decide which ones, you know, and a lot of the times, like, the things that you, like, that are doing amazing, I never thought would, you know, the fans are just really peculiar about what they want. It's really cool.
Right.
And we heard a little rumour, I know you just mentioned that you do love being back in London, but we heard a rumour that you're going to be shooting your video for Criminal in London.
Yes.
True?
Yes.
Yay! Woohoo!
I'd like to kind of just...
yeah, we're available.
Any cameos?
On Thursdays. After 4.
We'll get our people to speak to your people. So have you got any more plans to kind of get back into acting? Because obviously Crossroads back in 2002, you did your thing in Austin Powers as well. That was really, really fun. Any plans?
Well, I haven't really been focused on that right now because I've been so busy with music and stuff. But definitely, you know, beginning of next year, I would love to just experiment in that route and see what happens.
Right. We need you back on the big screen, Britney. Come on. Come on. Come on, girl.
Now, I want to talk about TV for a second. X Factor, you performed on the UK X Factor in 2008. That's right, yeah? Are you a fan of X Factor and stuff like Pop Idol?
Oh, I love it, yeah.
And do you think you'd like to be a judge in a show like that?
Oh, it'd be hard.
Really?
I'd tell someone.
But you'll be the perfect person for it.
You'd be the perfect person.
You know, you
I know what you mean, though, but it must be hard to actually be honest, that honest. If someone's rubbish.
That honest, yeah. You know? And then you're put in a situation where you've been there for so long, and then sometimes they're like, just get off that set!
Yeah.
Just go! You know? And it's like, you don't want to be rude. Most of them are amazing, though. Really, really talented people.
And on the talent shows as well, while we're at it, if you wasn't famous and doing what you did now, would you enter a talent show? And do you think you'd be any good?
A talent show?
Yeah, something like
now.
American Idol.
Because they've morphed into like monster shows now, aren't they? They're really, really big deals.
I probably wouldn't.
You wouldn't.
I would probably be at home with my boyfriend and have kids. And,
There you go. So Britney, what's next for you after the European leg of your tour?
Hiatus, I guess.
Yeah, you can just chill out.
Yeah, chill for like, have a mini break.
What does
but not for too long because I go a little stir crazy. But I want to try to focus on, you know, movies and stuff like that and see what happens with that.
What's a mini break for Britney like? What do you do? Would you get up to? Where'd you go? Where'd you hang out?
Well, I'm really kind of boring. I love
your homie person.
Yes, I love my home and I like my little routine and I like, you know, my computer. You know, I'm a nerd.
Well, listen, we have to say a massive thank you for coming through. Thanks for joining us at KISS. But we cannot let you out of the studio before introducing your new single for us, Criminal, if you would, please.
This is my single, Criminal.
Yeah! Yeah! Really.